some pace. He was up there early. Last few being locked away. Race number one of the Twilight program here at Gawler. Signal given. Set to race. We're ready to go. Favourite is Pennine Way in the four. Racing, Pennine Way third away. Speed, Taylor Jade is going to be the early lead. Our Pennine Way cop the check, drop back, and Taylor Jade away by three. Getting to second, Gypsy Cruise closing the margin. Then Stiff Upper Lip from Woodside Coco, Great Bambino. And next is D-Gas behind those Pennine Way and Who Made Who, but up to the bend. Taylor Jade had a nice lead, running really wide. Gypsy Cruise making ground, Great Bambino, but Taylor Jade first. Second is Great Bambino. Third out wide, Gypsy Cruise. And fourth, I reckon it's Stiff Upper Lip, but not far away, Woodside Coco. Then came Who Made Who. They were followed behind those then by D-Gas, and it would have been one of the last in. The time here around 23 and 60. 23.66 the run after the first on the program. It's 2.6.